hopefully you are all having a fantastic day.
I know.
That's great. We're gonna wait for everything to set up here at the moment. The box. Make your bets at home. No risk, no reward. And any risk on that? Well, there's still no risk in it. No risk, no reward. No risk, any reward.
boring.
No, it's not. It's not very nice day. Oh. Sounds about correct. We got one ready, and it looks like we have the other ready, which means, ladies and gentlemen,
ready?
We are ready to go. We have Tyra and Mithra, the latest latest fighter, and we have Mr. Gamer. Next. Justin is also going to be swapping out characters. Probably some form of mental reset, you know, just trying to, you know, get back in shape. Suki is ready. Justin's ready. Same character as last time.
Straight rematch.
It is a straight old rematch. We're gonna see what happens here.
3, 2, 1, Ooh. Go!
Yeah. Play for itself. Sometimes like that girl.
Oh, you got it!
Block the power up, that up to you.
You'll get burned.
2-1. It is now 1-1. Set of this mini tournament match exhibition thingy is complete. Probably would have just stayed as a 2-1 for 3. We got the... Yeah. I'm not sure how the setup is going to be, but I'm not sure if Justin is going to be swapping out for...
Thank you.
just saw Pyro.
3, 2, 1, go!
B coming in. Gonna bring the action talk for itself. Big up smash missed. Forward air missed. Oh, there goes that big forward aerial.
Newest adds to the game really showing.
Oh man, and the up B. Pyro's up B is absolutely devastating if you're on the other side of it.
Really able to show off their battle prowess today.
Yep.
Two different play styles that we've seen so far, but both of them have been highly
rather effective. Similar.
Seems like Justin's Pyro Myth has focused a little bit more on the Pyro for damage dealing early.
And getting that Mithra in for the combos, getting in ready for those moments.
And Suki seemed to try to start off with the combos, rack up some damage, and then go to Pyro for the finishing blows.
Yep. Might be the same result here, but it will not work. It is 1-1. It is 1-2-1. It's 1-0 over to 127. Again, letting the action tell for itself. It's 141 to 66. This is very, very close. There goes the Gordo. 141-90. Both in the hundreds. Both are in the hundreds. And the forward aerial.
Wow, what a comeback.
What a comeback. What a match. What an opening to the set. King DDD victorious.
Incredible comeback there.
Wow. What a start to the set.
It looked like a really slow start for King DDD in the matchup against Pyro Mithra. Ended up, well, obviously you saw there as a victory for King DDD. But, yeah, again, we got to see two different play styles for Pyro and Mithra. Both, again, showing off their
incredible
abilities. But King DDD's
a lot of usage with the Gordo there. China kept using that. A lot of them, though, were to his disadvantage. A lot of them reflected back.
Yeah.
Leading to some very, very risky moments.
Yeah. King DDD definitely can pack a wallop, but...
pack a waddle.
Plays a little bit slower. We saw some of the attacks there.
It looks like we are ready for the second match. Same characters.
Another rematch. We'll see how this one plays out.
Yep.
See if Justin tries some different strategy for the beginning. King DDD seemed
to have
things figured out towards the end of the last match.
Gordo's being used.
This time.
It looks like Justin is using Pyro to start it out. Wow, what a combo. Already almost 20 seconds in, and Mithra is at 98. And DDD at almost 60. Will we see the first stock fall in under a minute? Oh, possibly with that back throw. The side B helps with that recovery. And that's the thing with Mithra. Mithra is extremely mobile. With that, was that the back air? I think it was the back air that was able to get the kill. And a big up special, getting that recovery in for King DDD. And a big F smash. Wow, that did 38% damage. What a move. And, oh, I thought he didn't have the up special there. Another big F smash into the up air. Gordo being used. Will he get back to stage? Yes, he will get back to stage. Big down. Oh, wow. Ooh. Big down air into the up air. It's 2-2.
Anybody's game in this one.
It's really anybody's game. Seeing how they both played last match is a very, very... Oh. As I say that, it is now 2-1. Oh, end game.
And there it is.
Is over. The set is over.
As quick as it started, it is over just the same.
Wow. A big mistake led to the victory. Wow. Just like that. Just in a...
In the blink of an eye.
Blink of an eye.
First round between the two of them was incredibly close, down to the wire, and then round two just over as soon as it began. We saw a lot of damage dealt early.
What
first
a set.
Minute. Incredible
that
set.
First match was an incredible set. Very close calls at the beginning. And then that second match, a few close calls led into a few mistakes, which led to the dub for DJ Travs for the victory.
Indeed.
As we wait for the next matchup.
Has exited.
Yep.
All right.
It's over.
Oh. And that is going to be
seems
it for
that
the stream here.
It is over. So, with that, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for stopping by with us.
Appreciate you all hanging out. Hope you have a great rest of your day. Got to see some good Smash play today. And, yeah. Like I said, just like that last match, as soon as it's over, it is. As soon as it begins, it's over. So we'll